Jeff Rimmer, Craig Lachlan back here at the stadium in Chicago. We are heading to overtime. The Hawks and the Caps are tied 2-2. Let's get you caught up to date on the goal scoring to this point in time. A power play goal by Peter Zezel, number 5 on the year, 14-11. Hatcher and Leach drawing assists gave the Caps a 1-0 lead. Larmer tied it for the Hawks in the second with a similar power play goal. His 8th, Chelios and Ronick drawing assists at 55 seconds. And then the Capitals regain the lead with another power play goal. John Drews, his 6th of the year. It's Drews' 12th point. Hatcher and Leach drawing assists at 7:02. And then the even strength goal tying up this hockey game. Chris Chelios right on the doorstep. Fires it past Don Beaupre, his 4th of the season. Presley and Creighton drawing assists at 5:53. Thus, we are headed to overtime. The last time the Capitals won an overtime game on the road was January 31st of last season, 4-3 at Minnesota.
There's a famous defenseman for you. I used to watch him all the time, Keith Magnuson. He's still living around here. He's a big part. He was a key defenseman. What I remember him for is he blocked a lot of shots.
Play underway. Rod Langway puts it right out of the stick of Creighton. He winds up, scores! Rod Langway gives it away, and the Hawks win in overtime. Seconds into the overtime, the Caps guilty of a giveaway, and the Chicago Blackhawks come from behind for a 3-2 victory.
Well, that's unfortunate, Jeff. The Capitals played a great game tonight. Both teams played very well, and it's the old story that I was going to say before overtime started. Overtimes are usually decided in the first minute or so. The Capitals, Chicago Blackhawks jump on a turnover here. They give it to Larmer, and Larmer just takes a shot, slap shot right over the glove of Beaupre for the goal, for the winning goal. Langway really upset with himself. Larmer just sort of intercepts the puck. Langway tried to flip it over his stick, tried to get a piece of him. Then he put it top into the top corner for the winner.
8 seconds, the time of that goal.
Well, here it
Steve
is.
Larmer.
Yes, Jeff, he was trying to go for Zezel up the middle, a little flip pass. Larmer, very good hand-eye coordination, knocked the puck out of the air, picked it up, threw it over the top of the glove of Beaupre for the winning goal.
We will step aside and have our post-game show here on WDCA. The Chicago Blackhawks come from behind and beat the Washington Capitals by 1.